Starring Miss Pepper Pot herself, Martha Hines.
I'm telling you, it's the refried beef. Did we all have them?
Yes.
Oh. See, my theory is they were. See, we had refried beans at lunch, and they were set to go off right at.
This week's felon is a dangerous man who preys on other women. Sorry.
Even the guy on TV had a tostada.
Telling ya, spread like wildfire.